Service stations have been inundated with motorists overnight as people tried to fill up before the fuel excise cut ended. The excise was reinstated at midnight, meaning motorists could pay an extra 24 cents a litre at the pump. Australians are being warned of price gouging at the bowser. It is expected to take time for the increase to be passed on to customers as service stations have supplies of fuel that was not fully taxed.